Hi guys, today I want to share with you a recipe that I love doing. It's really simple, it's very healthy. It's spaghetti squash stir fry. So what we do normally every couple of weeks, we bake a spaghetti squash in the oven and then we put it in a container like this. So you can freeze it. And this is just vegetables, it's really healthy and very nice. And then we just keep it there. And what we do, we prepare our favorite sauce. As you can see, we use some peppers, some onions, carrots, and we fried everything with a little bit of coconut milk, a little bit of some spices, a little bit of curry, and it takes 15 to 20 minutes, and we have a delicious meal. So if you wanna try it, give it a try. It's really nice, very healthy, and also very cheap. So let me know how it goes. See you in the next video.